To enable or disable absolute volume in Samsung Galaxy S20, open settings, swipe up or down home screen to access the app screen, and then tap settings. You can also open settings screen from notification panel, swipe down notification panel, and then tap settings icon. Scroll down settings screen, find developer options. And then tap developer options. Scroll down developer options. Find disable absolute volume. And then to disable absolute volume, tap switch until blue. Or to enable, tap switch until white. Disables the Bluetooth absolute volume features in case of volume issues with remote devices such as unacceptable loud volume or lack of control. Okay, thank you for watching. Have a nice day.